Welcome to Super Vision English Institute. I'm Srimal Patrange. This would be our ninth lesson. So today I have selected that lesson, spellings. I have selected very difficult 10 words for our students. First word is nutritious. Nutritious means in singular, poshadai, nutritious food. Okay, now I'm going to sing. N-U-T-R-I-T-I-O-U-S. N-U-T-R-I-T-I-O-U-S, 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 for nutritious. So you can sing. Mabala Kale. Number two recommendation. Nirdesha Cream. R-E-C-O-M-M-E-N-D-A-T-I-O-N, 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 I-O-N, la 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 la. La 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 la. Oh, did it? Sing karana pulam. Recommendation number three, sovereignty, swadhipatya, sovereignty, swadhipatya. S-O-V-E-R-E-I-G-N-I-T-Y, 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 la 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 la. Sovereignty. Are you marvachana? Practice karna hodacha. Sing karana. Iga varika? Simultaneously. Amata? Simultaneously. Adverb eka. Eka vidi siduvena. For example, it happens simultaneously. Siduvena eka vidi. It happens simultaneously. Let's sing this song also. S I M. Right, okay, I will say. Right. Adre hanguma pipidi. S-I-M-U-L-T N-E-O-U-S-L-Y. That's what you have to sing. So that is of course a little bit difficult word, but you can sing again. S-I-M-U-L-T-A N-E-O-U-S-L-Y. You have to sing it like that. So a little bit difficult, but you can do it. Okay, simultaneously. Simultaneously. Next word, number five, temperature. Ushnatya. T-E-M-P-E-R-A-T-U-R-E, T-E-M-P-E-R-A-T-U-R-E, temperature, hot, 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 temperature, cold, cold, temperature, hot, 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 the same way you can sing, temperature, remember the word, Ushnatya. Next word, massa, massa means sambahakya, masses, sambahakava, sambahanekara kantava, masses. I will teach this one. M-A-S-S-E-U-S-A-D, 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 Sudupata Midum Galala. So let's sing, you can sing, you have a wonderful fun, no doubt about that. Next word, unhygienic, unhygienic. Andala Hai Karagena G-K-L-A Nikkaragana. An, U-N, an. Hi, H-Y, hi. G, G-I-E-G. Nick, N-I-C, Nick. Unhygienic food. Aparisudhu, ahara. It is also very useful word. I'm going next word. Xenophobia. Xenophobia means, api vidishi kenda dakkona beer. Ratazulada family kenda. Xenophobia. Okay, I'll use Pimkakula pipi enavita mahage. Right, I will use that word. X-E-N-O-P-H-O-B-I-A, P-H-O-B-I-A, X-E-N-O-P-H-O-B-I-A, B-I-A, xenophobia, remember the word. Next word, number nine, I'm not going to sing. Lieutenant, or lieutenant, or lieutenant. So this is also a big word, but only you have to remember first four letters. Lieutenant, L-I-E-U, what? L-I-E-U, tenant. 10 T-E-N, 10 and, 10 and. The lieutenant is very simple word. Lieutenant, L-I-E-U, 10 and. Kumbidaya, 10 and. So you can remember easily. Next word, colonel. Colonel is a difficult word. So I'll take it. Colonel, Yating colonel, Udin colonel. Colonel, Yating colonel, C-O-L-O-N-E-L. Udikino, kernel. So colonel, kernel. Remember the word. Next word, last word, salmon. Consists salmon. Salmon. But the L is silent, of course. So you'll say salmon. S-A-L-M-O-N. So I think because with the time, I want to stop the class a bit early today. So let's practice these 10 words. So now I have given you around 17 words. So I think you will practice them and be perfect in spellings or dictation. Have a nice time. Let's meet again one day, another day. Okay? Bye then. Have a nice time.